weight loss for women. In order for weight loss to be permanent, changes in diet and lifestyle must be permanent as well. There is evidence that counseling or exercise alone do not result in weight loss, whereas dieting alone results in meaningful long-term weight loss, and a combination of dieting and exercise provides the best results. Meals replacement, orlistat, and very low-calorie diet interventions also produce meaningful weight loss.
Oreo Unveils New Churro Cookie is its latest mystery flavor. The new cookie has a strong hint of cinnamon. After months of keeping us in the dark, Oreo finally revealed the flavor of their mystery Oreo, and it's after months of keeping us in the dark, Oreo finally revealed the flavor of their mystery Oreo, and it's not what we guessed it would be. When people staffers tried the treats in September, which came in an ambiguous white package with cookies that looked exactly like regular Oreos, we were overwhelmed by the scent of cinnamon, and ended up betting on a Teddy Graham's flavor. The brand previously collaborated with Fruity Pebbles for a mystery flavor in 20. In an email to People, a rep for Oreo gave us some background information pertaining to the new cookie. After months of keeping us in the dark, Oreo finally revealed the flavor of their mystery Oreo, and it's not what we guessed it would be. When People staffers tried the treats in September, which came in an ambiguous white package with cookies that looked exactly like regular Oreos, we were overwhelmed by the scent of cinnamon, and ended up betting on a Teddy Graham's flavor. The brand previously collaborated with Fruity Pebbles. The Oreo website revealed that the winner of their mystery Oreo sweepstakes and $50,000 cash prize has been notified directly, but did not give any more information regarding his or her whereabouts. Meanwhile, Oreo fans have responded to the news of the flavor with both enthusiasm and confusion. Apparently, a lot of people correctly guessed the flavor, but did not win the prize. Nicole Lover of Bachelor in Paradise jokingly joined in on the fun, and commented on Oreo's Instagram post, "That's so strange, I just refreshed my email, and it's not there. Hello? Oreo? It's me." Others wondered where they could find the Churro cookies in stores. While you're waiting to try the new flavor, check out Oreo's new products that have already hit the shelves, including their viral Oreo dunk sets, Oreo-inspired ugly Christmas sweaters, and, of course, their holiday chocolate cookie house kit that lets customers build an Oreo version of a gingerbread house. You can also keep an eye out for the debut of two new Oreo flavors, chocolate marshmallow and caramel coconut. The former is filled with real marshmallow pieces and a chocolate marshmallow creme, while the latter is stuffed with coconut bits and caramel creme. Their release was announced 2 weeks ago on Instagram and Twitter, and we should expect to see them in.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to channels.